Hey Jim, looks like the parcels have arrived. Best get them on the train. It is the last train for Jarrah Road. Aye aye, boss. Straight away. We don't want to keep them waiting. What took you so long, Bill? Well, we had to wait for the Royal Mail Express. It was late. And that was late because of a coal train. Oh, well, never mind, you're here now. Yeah, you're right there, Mr. Easton. Just in time to dish all these out. Yeah, the kids will be waiting for these. There's only a few hours left to go. Well, can't leave them on the pavement. Better start dishing them out.
Very true, Mr. Easton. Merry Christmas.
And a Merry Christmas to you, Bill. And a Merry Christmas to everyone who's watching. Bye for now. Bye.